All right, Adam, welcome to the Skydiving Company in Texas. What brings you out here today?
My girlfriend's 21st birthday.
Awesome, and what are you about to do?
Jump out of an airplane.
Hasn't anybody told you that's kind of crazy?
I'm telling myself it's kind of crazy.
So how are you feeling about this? Are you nervous, scared, excited?
I'm terrified.
You're shaking. Terrified. You're a little bit excited. Just a tiny bit. 1%. We'll take that. Do you know how high you'll be going?
14,000.
That's correct. You know how fast you'll be flying?
150.
About over 120 miles an hour. That is very much correct. All right, buddy. I'll see you on board. Let's have some fun. All right. Congratulations, buddy. You just jumped out of a perfectly good airplane. How are you feeling?
That was amazing.
Was that cool or what?
Yeah, it's not scary at all.
Let's get you up, buddy.
Not scary at all. Man. I told you things had changed.
So what's your favorite part? Tell me.
Well, not watching my girlfriend jump first. That was crazy. But man, I don't know, just being able to see everything and then just how relaxing it is.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
And also being back on the ground, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
I think I'd rather go back up now.
I love it. I love it. I was going to ask you if you're going to do it again, but it sounds like you are.
Yeah, it was awesome.
That's awesome. Thank you so much, Koozie, for bringing us safely down to the ground. Awesome, awesome. And thank you for jumping with the skydiving company. We will have seeing you again soon.